Don't forget James Brown, rockin' in the USA.